Hey, what's going on? Matthew Taman here with another Joomla review and demo. In this video, we're going to take a look at building your own website like Airbnb. Now, Airbnb completely revolutionized the way that we think about staying, hotels, booking. Well, what if you can build a platform like this where guests can be able to book based on the city, based on location, based on different activities, book trips? What if you can do that? Or what about booking? Now, I use booking a lot when I have to travel, and it's a really great site. Well, what if you can build your own booking where people can come in, book their websites, and they can go from there? You can create a platform for people to do this, and you can manage it and just reap the profits. Well, we are going to do that, and I'm going to show you how to build one with Joomla. And for that, we're going to use an extension called SolidRes. This is an excellent extension, so I need you right now to go to solidres.com. And you need to buy this. They have a version for Joomla and they have a version for WordPress. But you need to buy this extension because it is going to really change the way that you do things. You can be able to launch your own Airbnb with this. Okay. So before we get started, like always, let's take a look at some of the features. And by the way, they have a free version and they have a pro version. I recommend that you buy the pro version. The free version gives you an idea of what to do, but the pro version has all the bells and whistles that you need. So let's take a look at some of the features first. Now, I'm not going to go through every single feature here, but at least I'm going to go through some things to show you so you kind of understand how things, you know, kind of work. And then we're going to demo this for you. So you have different customers here that have been using this or that use this to create their website. And the sites look great, look solid. You know, you have a hub here where people can be able to book everything. You have a tariff system, you know, like a rate plan. You have a user plugin, invoices, limit booking for a period of time. Maybe you have rooms that are going to be booked for, you know, 3 days or 2 days. You can limit booking. You have the flex search. You have the channel manager. I'm just going to kind of go through some of this stuff here. I'm not going to go through every single one of them. You can choose your currency exchange rate with just one click. So based on where they're located, you can use that currency. You have the access control level. You can restrict your hotel staff to specific features in the back end. So if you have your team that want to do something, you can restrict them on what to do. You could also incorporate Google Analytics. This will show you the statistics of how your site is doing, where they're coming from, how often they're staying. And then you can also have the SMS for hotel owners can configure to receive SMS when a new reservation is made with this. Now, if you want for people to get, you know, text messaging when a reservation is made, they can do that. You have the reset code for rest code for the reservation. You have a quick search. You have the module statistics, availability, and just some of the other things here. Just kind of going through PayPal for payments, authorized.net. You can have easy pay, pay fast. So if you want, you can accept payments online too. This is a great way. Once again, it gives you all the same tools that you can go to Airbnb. You can go to Booking. You can get the same thing that they have on your site. That will put you on a different level. So if you've always wanted to launch your own website, like a traveling website, well, this is a great plugin for you to have because you can give people the ability to book through multiple destinations at the same time. And you can upload media, you have availability calendar, multilingual, you have a deposit so they can, you know, deposit a certain amount for the booking, reservation tracking, they can track the reservation, they have an inquiry form, they can pay later and bank wire, payment surcharge plus discount. You have a simple gallery for the beautiful images that you want to present. You have tourist tax. So this is just some of the things that they have. Now let's head over now, and we're going to take a look at the demo. So let's see how it looks. Now you can see the demo looks amazing, right? Can you imagine you're starting a traveling website, a traveling agency, and you're giving people the ability for them to come in and book their own hotels. They can book their tours. So let's take a look now. Just scroll down. You see how clean and elegant and professional how this look. So this is for the hotel. So if someone's coming in, $122 per night, you click on there and they can be able to choose more info. They can view the calendar. They can see the dates. They can check out the rates for this particular one here. They can get more info. They can choose to select this one person per night, and you can change whatever pricing that you want on the back end. You have more info of your calendar. and you can choose the other type of suites that they get. They get the Colonial, Superior, whatever. You see a beautiful slideshow. Look at this, just nice. It can be automated, or you can click on it. You can click to book now, and you can put in some more information on there, which you want for them to be able to see. You have special offers that you can offer people. 3 nights, 2 nights, 6 nights. You create those packages for them, and then you have the tours. They can be able to, you know, book a tour like Airbnb does. You know, this the price for 10 days. Just click on here, check it out. They can leave reviews, price included. You can put more information so people know what they're getting. You know, price excludes, weather excludes, cancellation policy. And this is a great way, once again, for you to launch your travel company. So if you've always wanted to do that, you know, you can do this. You can get a small team and you can manage this. So you can have how many participants left. You can choose the different amount here. You can choose the dates, and it shows you this particular package for 10 days in this country, the size, all that's included, all that's needed, and all the stuff can be automated. So you don't have to do a lot of stuff manually. And the thing too, for the holiday type, you know, you can choose holiday type, the same process here for that. And then you can check out some more features for the module positions. Now, I'm not going to cover module positions as much, but this is just to let you see where things are located. If you do have someone that's going to design a site, like when I work on sites for clients, the module positions just help me know what I can put where and how that is going to work. That's pretty much all that does. So you have different colors here you can choose from. So you have the color 3. Now it's changed to this. You have a color 4, and that was changed to that. So this is great for branding, you know, really great for branding. And you have a nice reservation online stay and explore right here. You can go for the tours, or you can go for the hotel. So you can check all location, and you can choose your check-in date. You can choose how many rooms you want. This is so simple. It's simple. If it's 3 guests, how many children, and you can put all the rates, how much you're going to charge for them to be able to do all this. Again, they have a pro version and then they have a free version. The free version is good to get you started, but I would recommend that you get the pro version. So I need you to head over to Solid Res right now, and you can buy this. So you click here, you go to buy now, and you choose the version here for Joomla, and it shows you what you're paying for. So if you start off with just a free plan, this is all the different things that you're getting here, all the different features you're getting. And then you go over to the single plan, the bundle, the hub, developer. Of course, you want to have access to all the features. So you need to go for the hub or the developer. This is great. This comes with 6 months of channel manager. This comes with 24 months. But this gives you everything that you need in order to get access to it. You know, it's a great, great site. You can give people that platform to be able to see what they can do. And another cool feature they have here is you can customize the admin. So what that does is you can change the colors to match your branding. This the color scheme here. You can change that. All you have to do is change the nav bar. You have full control and access to all of this. This is a great extension for anyone that is in the travel industry. You're looking to start one. You're looking to take yours to the next level. I recommend this. So definitely go and grab this right now. If you'd like to learn how to build Joomla websites, make sure you head over to matthewtaman.com and book your live one-on-one session. And you're going to learn everything that you need to, whether you're an absolute beginner, you've never heard of Joomla, just getting started. You can have skip the learning curve. You can build anything, literally, whether you want to build an e-commerce website, a blog website, a traveling website, any type of website, I can teach you how to build. And then you can book this for individuals, for small teams, or for corporate. Even for nonprofit organizations as well, you can do that. So make sure you head over there right now, matthewtaman.com. Go to training and book a session. I look forward to seeing you.